Several flights at Tampa International Airport are delayed and even canceled after the Jacksonville Air Route Traffic Center shut down temporarily today due to a COVID outbreak. Eight on Your Side's Olivia Steen is joining us live at Tampa International tonight. Sort of a ripple effect here locally, Olivia.
That's right. Well, good news is the Air Traffic Control Center is back open. We're told that it closed down for a few hours to do some deep cleaning. Now, although air traffic can operate as usual, a spokesperson here at TPA says those earlier posted flight delays are still going to last through the night. One delay after another.
Never anything like this, no. Every single flight being delayed.
Several frustrated travelers pack the Tampa International Airport searching for updates on their flight status.
We're supposed to leave around 4. What was it, departure? Yeah, around 4. And it's got delayed to like 7.
So didn't have any additional information, and we're like, wait, so what's going on? And worried about our, you know, making our connecting flight.
The Jacksonville Air Route Traffic Center handles the flow of air traffic, and they even give information to pilots flying all over Florida and some surrounding states, which is why travel had to come to a halt when they were closed down.
It was disappointing. Because you have to wait.
Around 7 on Monday evening, the Jacksonville Airport posted this update on social media, saying the FAA Air Traffic Center finally reopened. And if you're one of those travelers who's had any issues with delays or cancellation, the airport is urging you to contact your airline. Live in Tampa, Olivia Steen, 8 on Your Side.